Welcome back to Let's Play Virtual Dual Try Hard Campaign. Campaign. Although we'll call it Advanced War Complain because I hate this level, I hate this Let's Play, I regret doing this Let's Play now because it is hard as nuts. I regret it a lot. The reason why I made this Let's Play is because I want to see how hard this game actually is. A lot of people have been telling to me or saying, oh, this is easy, this is easy. Yeah, you can pick any kind of skill you want. Oh, you can use any skill and stuff. Yeah, it's all true. Everything is true, which is why I made all the restrictions. Just to see whether it was good difficulty or bad difficulty. It was pretty much either too easy or, oh my god, that's so hard! That's pretty much it. I mean, I got some hated, like, chapter I really hate. Most notably the, the chapter where you first meet Cole because for some reason they won't let you buy a freaking Neo tank yet, yet he can build some. I don't understand that mechanic at all. Let's see. I forgot how I do this chapter. Let's see, what we need to do is just bring the battleship over here all the way to here, attack it, and we're done. Nothing else matters. Nothing! So pretty much red team had the lowest priority on the helping list. And copters are expandable. If I sound like someone blocking my nose or pinching my nose, I have allergies, so I can feel it blocking right. Stuffy, all that stuff, all the horrible stuff. Oh great, they are not letting me capture some stuff right away. Let's see now. That would do. Oh, that's why I put them. So far, for the red base, all you need is just a bunch of artillery. I wish I am great, but I'm not. So it's gonna be a lot more difficult. And screw you, good sir. Now I remember why I choose the way I do. Come on, over here. Pick me. Hold on for a minute. This week I've been heavy with allergies. We got a battleship, so losing a submarine is not as bad as it would've been, but I thought we take out the cruiser, that'd be fine, but yeah. Sacrifice. And we need to do something about this guy. Let's just save some money for the time being and just go on. How do I do this before? Oh, this guy hiding behind crystal. He can move pretty darn far away. I'll beat the guy with a copter. They are pretty damn cheap. Okay, let's move on. Now, I remember in main tier CO tier list, that guy with fist in one bow happened to be, hey, be tier 4 out, or yeah, tier 4 out 5 tiers, which means pretty much ridiculous tier. Oh jeez. Oh, new tank. Buy one artillery and one infantry, and that should be it for the time being, I hope. Let's see, protect our battleship. Okay, let's turn by a battleship. Oh, very clever. But you have a choice. You attack one of my unit and I will attack you with my artillery, or you attack my artillery but my air unit will go scot-free. What would it be? Just out of range. Right now, again, a fighter is pretty much more important, so And I hate Rumble as COP, especially when I cannot stop him with Sasha. Your submarine is within range. I really hate the Astro Sea Comp Tower. I know you're going to target around here. Oh boy. I hope it gather around here instead. Might be around here or along this guy. I know this guy costs a lot. Yeah, probably gonna be around here. Where that SCOP is gonna land, so I don't know if I go YOLO here or YOLO here. I don't know. Let me see if I can move it at least leaning this way for a bit. At least I'll be protected by my artillery. I assume I can move away from it. Oh wait, what am I doing? This guy only have one CO, I cannot do a COP, not breaking my rule. Clever guy. Oh, if I could take this guy out, it would be all worth it. Dang! That was 95% too. That 10% defense. Way more powerful than you guys think. Way more powerful. Let's see, break as many things as we can right now. I just about make it back. Again, you got a choice here, man. I'll be right back, guys.
I knew it! Wait, what?
Okay, so we lost the submarine. That's a problem. But we can take out that Bowser and build up some cruiser. Whoops, it'll be okay. Ah, money! Let's go for it. It sounds so weird having a black hole CEO have the ally theme. Haha! One, two, three, now I can move around at my leisure. Pretty much this area is cleared. Release. Totally worth it. I need to build some rocket in order to even get this area. My new bomber. And this one merged with this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. That sail plane will be the lure. The bait. I'm going to skip blah 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 blah. Where's the submarine? There it is. Get out there. I quickly buy myself a rocket. We'll make it at a cost, of course. Oh wow, he's going down there. Sucker. Hey, what happened to my bait fighter? You destroy it, you jerk! Let's see. Now they start rushing down. Okay, who is attacking my B boat? Oh, this guy is in range, I think. Yeah, he is. Let's play everything. Lot of artillery here. Oh yeah, I can do this. Size winder. Oh. Okay, he's down. I don't have enough yet, but don't worry, all is well. We have already won. Oh, you attacked there. Wait, what? 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 What's the fighter doing down there? No complaint though. Of course. Just of course. Now I could go in and break through here. Okay, give out your words. Well, my anti-air's out, so that's nice. Oh well, it doesn't matter. The one time I miss having my carrier. What do you know? Oh god, my nose. Of course he'll attack right there, of course. Why would he not? You let me down, RNG! You let me down! Try. Leave my base alone, dang it. In 27 minutes? Oh my god, this chapter is way long. I know it takes way less time than this. Okay, here's the strategy here. We need to take out that bomber. I'm not afraid of anti-air. That's how we do it. So much repair might cost. It hurts. Move this thing up now. Oh yeah, ammo. Soup. Okay, we can break in there and get some stuff. Meanwhile, this cruiser is pretty much goner. I can't do that. Let's see, what do we need? I got one fighter, so... in case another one show up. What I probably need to start building is some artillery, so we can surround that rocket. I never know how much I was going to hit this chapter. Okay, we cannot do anything over here. Or we can, but this guy will take over. Let's see. Block a turn. This guy will have the line and will take over, so we can't do anything there. I shall distract him with this one. No. Not yet. Okay, what you got? How he is still alive? This is a little weird that I'm gonna take in up my resource. Good enough. don't think I need a carrier. Leave me alone, game. Oh dear. Move out. To you, I say nope. Now he's stuck with a hopeless anti-air. The trial never ends! Let's move on and get this over with. I am so done with this chapter. You jerk! You just had to do it, did ya? At this point, I cannot wait any longer. We have to break through. Skip, 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 skip. This boss suck. Why do you even bother? Okay, you can move that way. That's cool. That's really cool. Thank you. Okay, this bell is just getting really annoying. Oh yeah, soup. Save him. Ah! Wrong one. And how am I supposed to approach this one? Yeah, it's finally can move. Your extra 30% BS is gonna be over. Then we haven't had enough already. Well, that gambit failed. Oh well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter now what happened. I will never give up the fight. I for the time. I forgot how the lyric song go. I love that song. Doesn't matter now what happened. I will never give up the fight. There's no way I will ever on the way until very end. I can't tell what is right, what is wrong. I got to find the answer. But until I do, no way I will ever give up. It doesn't matter who is wrong, who is wrong. God dang it, my voice. Oh, I'm out there. Stuff in my mouth. Bye bye, guys.